do believe that. And any time I've been down, it lifts me up out of it. And I never dreamed that one of my songs would play such a direct role in healing as this particular song seems to have. It's a song that's used in treatment centres throughout the world to treat patients with anorexia. I visited one of these units a little while ago in Poland, and a psychiatric unit for children, and it's just astonishing how prevalent the disease is, and the death rate is astonishingly high of these beautiful, intelligent, caring young women, you know, and it kind of breaks my heart. Anyway, the song is called Sophie. I'll liven things up a bit after this song.
Just to fit in and be like all the other girls.